close. I can see it. Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it!
When does our boss fight come in? Maybe in a bit. That didn't work for long, did it?
Everybody good?
Yeah.
I think that's...
Flight separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. We can drop this one thing whenever. Just get that.
Oh, it really is happening.
Did you got a death wish or something? Because I sure as shit don't.
What happened? Do you have a problem?
Not really. Small arm fire from some local boys trying to defend the pillar.
What would you feel about sending me a call? The more players that take the stage, the better.
So that's what we are.
Sounds like we're going to make it complete.
Have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Not until I catch this Pokemon, please. We're not moving.
Please let us be in time.
Block the road. Oh. Come on then. I forgot where we've come from. Obviously not this place. That's a reinforcement. Does this work? Oh, we're making a big area. We all know what's coming. Two mega potions. Cool. Because we're gonna need them.
No turning back.
Did I assess this?
Allow me.
The wind.
It's on you.
Let me handle this. Here goes.
Come on.
You'll be blown away. think we're almost done. It's your turn now.
Watch this. I got your number.
Never mind, it's already dead. Okay, cool. Guess we climb up there, right? Dun dun dun.
The cars here can still move.
That just brought you back down there anyway. You can probably hear my dog. Hopefully you can't. Like to bark. A lot of high potions in that, which is cool. We're gonna need them. So. I can see a vending machine and a bench.
Thanks.
Let's go.
So now, I guess we go back up here. Yep. HP and MP fully restored. Good. I don't think we need ult from here. No. So I guess we can exit out of that and we can just go on. Not unless there's any weapons that we need. I don't think there is. We've got a big area. Oh, yep. Here we go.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Eris been taken.
Carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
We'll get it back.
aren't you?
I'd get one of those enemies ghost tattooed on me, to be honest with you. Oh, is this it? It is. Look how cool that is. I need to assess it. See what weakens it. Ice!
Stay back. I'll take care of all set.
I'm pretty sure Tifa's got ice. Cloud has blizzard and all.
Go on.
Right, who's got Shiver? He has. Shiver will be good for this battle. She's ice. Thank you.
I'll try it off. Gotta deal with the barrier first.
So it's my turn? It's your turn.
Let me handle this.
Let's do this. Chill.
Shiva's about to do a really good move that's gonna proper weaken it. Yep, there you go. Shiva did like the most damage to that. Back up in the air. We need to get the wheels. What is, Kiss is still applies. Oh! Hold on, I need, okay. A minute. Cross slash left wheel. Let's go! We're good. Died in this game yet, which
let's go.
Right.
I'm gonna call it 100% perfection because we haven't died in this game yet. Wait until we get to Sephiroth though.
It's that ghost.
Long.
fuck amongst friends. So are we going this way then? Paranormal investigator. That's me. Chapter 12, Fight for Survival. Oh, we're losing big time.
No. No way. Tifa!
What is going on? The Dementors! Cloud? It's like Harry Potter World climbed with Final Fantasy World. Climbed with? Clash with? Did I just say Sephiroth left then? Could have sworn that I did. Okay, we are halfway there. I need to kill another monster.
Here we go.
Oh, bound. Shit. Okay.
Let's do this.
There we go, that they should clear up now.
Yep.
There's too many.
We should be able to get through. Yeah.
Aerith?
Come on.
I really hope I didn't have any chest back there. I don't think I did. No. Okay, come on then. Let's go! We have a sector to save. Wedge?
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back! Barret and the others are still-
Stop! Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too! I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Okay. Let's go help him. Okay, there's no chest anywhere. That Shinra? There we go. The boxes have changed back to the original Shinra boxes. The glowy ones were better, but we're not gonna complain about the boxes. Two of them gravity. Wait, is this more room? Oh, there's these guys. And there should be B somewhere. Or A. One hour and 33 minutes we've been streaming for. Okay, let's go up here. Is that Finny? What's his name? I've forgotten his name.
Biggs.
Biggs, that's it.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
Don't let Biggs die.
Comfort.
No.
Oh, one more thing.
Oh, no, man.
The Leaf House. It's an orphanage.
We know.
Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck.
Big still life, boys.
Is in your hands.
Biggs. Oh no. Is he dead?
This isn't over.
No. God, I hate when characters die in video games. I absolutely hate it, especially when you begin to love them. Yep. Oh my god. Bye, Biggs. You better come back alive. Because I'm not having any of these characters dying on my watch. Nope. I'm not going to be crying all night because of characters dying. Mom's cooking something, it smells so good. Who's that? Oh no, not these guys. We've got the sad music too! I bet these are thunder out there.
Let's do this.
I need to heal. Here, Cloud. Okay, that should do for now. Can I go cure, Biggs? I've got an Exler. That brings people back to life, right? Where's Jesse? Okay, those steps are destroyed.
You're mine. Let's finish this.
I don't want to use my cross slash yet, just in case I need it for like a stronger enemy or something. Hold on, let me see if my microphone's on. I get paranoid about my microphone. What's round here? Is it nothing? So now we're gonna go up here. Bit quiet.
Get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. Class asshole.
Gotcha now. No, you don't.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Screw this cheap ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed to get to
Walmart? We don't have time to waste!
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Hey!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here!
They're just standing there.
You all have to get out of Sector 7. Now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the Watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Up to it.
Run, woman at odd.
Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing?
Oh wait, we've got to go get Marlene.
Oh god, look out!
Oh shit.
Another way to get there.
I'm pretty sure you can go around this way.
A helicopter fell out of the sky.
There's a way up.
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally.
That's not Marlene though, that's a friend. I forgot her name, but
almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
The helicopter fell out of the sky.
No,
are you hurt?
Sherman,
steady.
My leg.
Oh, thank God the kids made it out of time.
Come on, we've gotta go too.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We can get through this! We just have to work together! Get to Walmart now! It's too dangerous here!
This way! Quickly now! Keep moving!
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you!
Daddy! Oh.
You'll be fine.
Alright, we need to go get Marlene.
Stop! That way's already.
Please,
is this
I need to
guys?
Get through!
This is it!
Is it almost there?
There's still.
No, it's not worth it!
Ah!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Uh-oh. Come on, let's go get Marlene. Can't go that way, can I?
Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you. You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
Aw. We've got Marlene.
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
Oh, shit.
Led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
I find it crazy that they've got egg and chips at the bar, and that is such a British thing. But we like it with beans. So, I'm not keen on egg. I don't really like egg that much.
Gotta move. Okay. shitload of bullets.
Hey!
Eric.
I sent her to 7th Heaven to get Marlino.
And Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this. Right?
Yeah.
Then let's keep moving.
And where do you think you're going?
No holding
back. I gave you!
Buzz off.
Wait, can we not go up them steps?
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
These ones? No. Oh yeah, you can.
Man, you suck at hiding.
I won't give up.
Let's do this.
Yeah, you better run.
That's what I am doing, running.